there and welcome back to this society event. Second round action just about to begin here. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway and be on our way. Good little shot there. And this one's around 185 yards to the pin. Okay, you're on the green. You could say that. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Oh, man. To go all that way and not drop. That's just too bad. And that putt safely in its home. Starting the day off at even par. See what we can do from here. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. Yeah, that'll work. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. Setting up here now for our third shot. That's about 5 feet. Well, that one dropped, and that's for birdie. Okay, 3 over par for you. Teeing her up here on the third.
Not the cleanest swing.
Rut-row. Oh, that's too bad. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful.
Well, you're still in it, but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? This one's a 3-foot putt. And the putt goes down. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. Let's see what happens here on hole number 4.
Quite the smash there.
And here's our second shot on the fourth. Good luck here, 9 feet away. Great way to bounce back. Nice birdie on this one after that bogey on the last. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. Really nice swing. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Well judged on that one. And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. And tapping this one in for par. Well done.
3 over for the round.
Sixth hole coming up. Looking good off the tee. You're gonna like that, won't you? And 5 feet left to go. This putt's tracking. And that's your birdie. And right now you're 2 over. Here we go, par 4 ahead of you. Not sure where this one's going to end up. And here's our second shot on the seventh. And we're going right of the pin. Well, that'll work on the green, won't it? Okay, here's a chance to get down to one over par. Oh, boy. All right, you've got this left for par. All right, let's head to the next. Okay, eighth hole coming up. That should do nicely. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. Looking really good. And that will drop. And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot. Okay, sitting at one over par. Good luck. Par five ahead of us here. And we're about, 200 yards or so from the pin from here. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. And this one is for the birdie with big wings. Get in there. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Well done out there. That's your fifth birdie on the day. That you'll go down to even par. Now let's see what happens here on the 10th. I'm not positive. Could be rough, could be fairway though. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. All right, back in the fairway. I'm liking that. Setting up for our third shot. Solid approach there, pin high. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. This one's on a good line. Oh, come on. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. All right, let's see what's happening elsewhere on the leaderboard. Staying at even par.
And we are teeing off on, what is this? This is number 11.
Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Seems like you're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. Ooh. Good luck here. This is for par. This putt's going. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And after that one, you'll stay where you are at even par. Good hole. We've got a par four for this one. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. We're on the green with that one. Well done. One under par if you can sink this. Ooh, good attempt. All right, let's finish this hole out. All right, with the tap in. Hole coming up. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go.
You are very deep in the rough here. Going to have to be careful about this one.
Nice. 16 feet to the cup. It's getting there. And that will drop for birdie number 6 on the day. You brought your score down to 1 under after that one. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here. Looking good. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. 2 birdies in a row. And after that hole, you'll go down to 2 under. This one up on the 15th hole. Yeah, drive's looking decent here. And this one's about 135 yards to go. Little play. Sinking this will take you to 3 under. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. This putt's about 4 feet. This one's tracking. Well done on this one. All right, still 2 under after that one. Here we go on hole number 16. Beautiful swing. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. And this is our third shot. And this one is for the birdie. I'm loving it. That's birdie number 8 on the day. And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. Teeing it up now on a par 4. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. Safe approach, nice. 12 feet to go. Oh, it's getting there. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. Best of luck here on the final hole of this one. Oh, this one's hooking. Oh, no. Water. Okay, third shot. Oh, you might have a little too much on this.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
And here we have a 16-foot putt. Unlucky. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. Okay, the bogey putt drops, and that's all she wrote today. Three under for your final score. Well done. And with that, I must leave you. I had fun out there with you today. Thanks for a great round.